Now here's an example of Bauer Vapor pads and a couple of options for how you can mount. On the front here, you'll see we've mounted the twist mount. And on the back, you have two options, either using the twist mount on this flat upper section or using the strap mount around this back center pillar.